Prelim match up next between Andre Velga and Lung Chung Nam of China. Our MC is John McDonald.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to the action, coming to you live from the Alexandra Palace, London. It's a prelim match. Let's welcome both players then. Ladies and gentlemen, firstly from Hong Kong, please welcome Lung Chung Nam. And from Germany, please welcome Andre Velga.
Wayne, good to see the crowd building and building. Travel problems tonight, but they're in good voice and good spirit.
It's going to get noisier and noisier, Dave. They want to see a great show and the players want to put on a great show. And it's going to be tough for these guys playing in the prelim and playing later as well, but they'll both be ready for it.
Andre Velga, nearest the camera there, a class player, isn't he?
He's a real good player. And Rod Harrington said earlier, he's known him since he was 19, I think. And I've known Andre a long time. A good German player that has always been their number one or two, and he's just started to come into his own.
And Kevin Painter, away to the winner. Difficult when your opponent has already had a warm-up, already got a feel for the stage, already got, you know, in the zone, if you like.
Look, some players, they like to be participating all night. Like, some players prefer a tour event to the main stage where they play six or seven games in a day. And Andre Velga is one of those. He would prefer to play now, have a rest for maybe an hour or so, and play later. Kevin Painter will not like that.
The standard of these prelim games has got better and better as the years have gone on as well, hasn't it?
It really has. And Lung Chung Nam, I know he's a major softball player. It's a completely different sport, but the action is the same. Still aiming at a target with a dart in his hand. But just still with Andre, he's got the form and the pedigree here.
Okay, first of all, like, best of seven. It's nervy time up there.
It is. You need a good start, and no matter how good you are, if you get off to a bit of a stinker of a start, you're going to be struggling. And you just need to pop that first double away when you get a chance.
Okay, Rob Harrington and Stuart Pike, your commentary.
Yes, thanks, Dave. Looking forward to this as well. Fast and furious. We're playing in the first round against Kevin Painter, and I agree with Mr. Marvel for once. I think Andre Velga should win this if he can just hold it together, hold his nerves. But in a race to four, the German would be a big, big favourite. But I think when the draw was made, it's fair to say Kevin Painter would start preparing to play Andre Velga.
Yeah, no question. I think Kevin, when he's drawn a preliminary winner, he's going to be happy with that, with the amount of quality that's in this tournament. But these two players can play darts. We're talking about a soft tip player. He plays on a dart, electronic dart board that does all the counting for him. So he's had to adapt himself to make sure he doesn't miscount. And the trebles and doubles are a lot bigger, so that will have an effect on the big stage. These trebles will actually look a lot smaller than what they actually are, but he would have had to leave the soft tip alone for a good couple of weeks, intensive practice on there, and to really get near
Velga. Well, Velga would be a dangerous opponent for Painter, as that was no doubt, we remember, don't we, a couple of years ago when he came very, very close to beating Colin Lloyd on this stage. And we remember that was the infamous night when Colin Lloyd got so frustrated with the way he was playing that he punched the dartboard in sheer frustration and anger. That was against Andre Velga.
Yes, I remember it well. You can see the real frustration in Colin Lloyd's face. But Velga, you know, the first leg, he's from first, he's got to win this thing. I mean, he's going to get six darts from here, you would think, in the first leg. So a nice straight gun, take the 116 out, and he could be fine. He lost the second. some darts, just a tug. There's the ton. Give him two darts and that's 120. If he comes back, which I think he will.
That's good pressure from Leung and Belga here. Needs one big trouble. Both players will be feeling the nerves. Leandro, his first ever appearance. He will have never experienced anything like this. What can he do with a 116?
Well, he knows that Valga may only get a dart the bullseye when he returns, and he's got another straight turn, so plenty of pressure on Andre to win this first leg. Look at the 12-15, will he go for the 19? He's only going to get the dart at the bullseye. How he needs this bullseye for the first leg. Well, the chance here for Leung to really break the flow and get control of the game this early on.
Well, this will be an upset if Leung won this.
Well, he's bust the score.
Just nerves and pressure, pure and simple. A let off for Belga, and let's see if experience will win the day in this opening leg. But he's missed a big 15, one dart only. A double 16 from 85. He still hasn't checked out in six darts, Rob.
Well, I can guarantee that Leung won't put this anywhere near that dart 11. He's going to go with the bottom half of the. Not too bad dart, moves across. Makes it look at that great camera angle there. You can see that the first two darts was like a brick wall, and all he had to do was fire it in the side there, and he breaks the throw. There we have it, that's a great camera angle. It gives the player's eye of what he's seeing from the other camera angle. It looks as if it was shut off.
Wow, he really is full of confidence now. Andre Belga had problems early on in this match. The German has got to get into a rhythm. Got to get into a rhythm soon. Leung won the Chinese qualifier back in October. 32 players took part, including our friend Xu Yongsheng, who we've seen here at the Ali Pali before. He just rushed out. Adrenaline got the better of him, but back-to-back 140s to start the second leg. He won the final 5-4 in Beijing in October, and he's enjoying himself.
Well, there is a weight difference in the soft tip to the steel tip. You can only throw a maximum of 20 grams on the machines, but if he's throwing a 20 gram on this, there's no difference in his throw. He'll throw exactly the same way. And you know, the Chinese, the Japanese, they can play this game. I've seen them firsthand. No mugs, that's for sure. But Belga, you know, he's thrown some great first darts. Look, there were three good darts just above us where you want to be if you're missing. But only with the first dart. The other two, you've got to pound the treble 20.
28 years of age, Leung from Hong Kong. What a moment this would be. On top of that, you know, £3,500 for playing in the prelim. £6,000 guaranteed for getting through to the first round. And a chance to have a crack at Kevin Painter.
41.
Looks a little bit of panic in Belga's face there, Stu. Leung looks really calm. Now, I can't understand him going for that shot, the 25 there, when Belga is on 220. You know, just hit a big score, guarantee yourself dart to the double. I mean, he's set it up quite well with one dart at double top when he returns. I think that was a mistake.
100.
Well, this would be a major upset if Leung beat Andre Belga. Oh, he's missed a big number. Just goes to show the race to four is so much at stake. And we talked about the fact that the standard has improved, and it has markedly as far as the prelims are concerned. But for such a short format, the nerves will play a huge part.
And that is a bad miss from Andre. Double top now for a 2-0 lead, right in the middle from Leung, and now the pressure is on Andre Belga from Germany. He's got to win this leg, otherwise he could be on his way home. And again, Stu, you know, the first dart is not that bad, but he's not bringing it down to it.
Athena, his girlfriend, making sure that every success is marked with a photograph. Could be a momentous night for Leung Chun Nam So far, so good. Andre Velde, you know, only a couple of months ago won 100,000 euros.
Yeah, there is some big money in the soft tip. Consistency, sometimes you see that in a real wild dart. It's got to come down. And now Velga, he's got a chance here. He's got control in the leg. Well over a ton in front. And he's got to use it. Just 320s gives your opponent. Well, he hit the treble 20 now to follow that up.
100.
Yeah, 100,000 euros he won. Thousands and thousands of people across Germany took part in the tournament. It lasted over 6 months. It was an old style news of the world type of tournament. That's the three legs. And he beat Thomas Saylor in the final. And as part of the prize, he got a spot here in the prelims as well. So can he make the most of it? Should win this leg.
87.
He's going to break Leung's throat sometime in this game. Best of seven, first of four.
50.
Very short format.
74.
This might put a bit of a smile on his face if he takes this out. Again, he's missed the big number. He did it in the first leg, going for the 85, didn't he? I know he's got plenty of time. He's well in front in this leg.
Well, you know all about Andre Velde, don't you? I mean, going back as early as the early 1990s when you marked him out as potentially being a big star, but he never quite fulfilled his potential.
Andre, you're 32.
No, I think, you know, the split happened and there weren't so many tournaments around, and I think he just went elsewhere for a few years, but he's come back. He's just double eight, though.
16.
Caught the deflection. Now what Leung's got to do here, put in a big score, put some pressure on.
Well, one thing's for certain, Velde cannot afford to miss. Kevin Painter,
59.
The prize for the winner in the last match of the opening night. The most open world championship in its 20-year history. Finally, the winning double for Andre Velde.
Should have settled him down a little bit, but he knows he's got to break the throw of his opponent, and that's a perfect first start. That's a second, surely he won't miss the third. You just knew once the first start was in. Leung puts the first maximum on the board in this match, and what a time to do it, Steve.
Well, what a moment for Leung to hit a maximum on the biggest stage in world darts. The greatest darting show on earth. He's in a 180 and he's on his way to upsetting the odds, beating the much fancied German Andre Velde.
100.
He has managed to switch really, really well.
You know, a lot of them can, Stu. You see a lot of the soft tip players that can play stupid. You know, Paul Lim. He's primary playing soft tip all the time. But I've watched him, he can still throw to steel tip. He's a good throw, this young man's got, there's no question about that.
Good throw. Terrific opening night crowd here at the Ali Khali, still to come. Nicholson and Stompin, the world champion on the stage, a little later on, Adrian Lewis.
100.
And of course, Kevin Painter will play the winner of this prelim match a little later on. But Leung will never have experienced anything like this. But he's handling it all really well. He's taking it in his stride.
Well, I think he's handling it extremely well. There weren't a flinch on his face there. But Velde, a 140 here. Again, the first start is absolutely perfect if he's going to miss. But he's not firing it up.
90.
He's got away with the 90. Again, I didn't understand that shot. The treble 20 going to give him a dart at the bullseye when he turns down. Leung here to go 3-1 up. The 20's at 9. Double 16 for 3-1. What a shot this will be.
39. Already a par 103.
Got to get it, you feel. Yeah, one dart at double 16.
One out of eight
on the doubles. His opponent
looking for the 3-1.
One leg away.
Like
what would be you've got to say, a huge upset.
Yeah, it would be an upset because we know about Andre Velga. We don't know about Leung that much, only that he soft it. But as you said earlier on, Stu, the transition from the soft tip to the steel tip is absolutely brilliant, and he's in here again.
What a performance it has been. What a performance from the young man. Lives in Hong Kong these days.
28 years of age.
81.
Not sold up. The panic button is starting to be pushed, I'm afraid. You can see him just over the left shoulder of Leung saying to himself, come on, I can't go out here. And Leung is doing nothing wrong in this game, especially in this leg. Now that's a bit of darting, but he's got to find the maximum. It's true, he's got to find the third.
140.
I just wonder, you know, whether perhaps a bit of complacency crept into Andre Velga's game early on. He thought he was going to go off on the stage and win comfortably, and all of a sudden you lose the first leg on throw, you're playing catch-up, you're under pressure, the mistakes and the misses start happening, because you haven't just missed the doubles on two of your occasions, you've missed the big numbers.
Well, he shouldn't have done really, because of, you know, still the soft hit is big in Germany, so he knows that the soft hit players can play this game. He's looking for a treble.
45.
Now, I could have understood him going for 25 there, but he didn't. So, Velga doesn't take it out, he's got to set it up. And another perfect dart, Stu. He's got to find the treble from there. This time he has.
100. Running the bar, 116.
What a way to win the match. We saw Rob Fulton beat Magnus Carris with a 130 finish. He's going to get a dart. Top for a sensational win.
92.
What a wry smile there from Leung. Now it depends where this dart goes. That's low enough to open up the hole of the double top. Could be the last chance for Velga. And again, he's missed doubles. He's let the Chinese man in. A big smile. He's thinking three darts to go through to face Kevin Painter.
And what a moment here on the opening night of the World Championship. 28-year-old Leung Chun Nam from Hong Kong has upset the odds. She can't believe it. I'm sure Andre Velga can't. 4-1. What a win. He will play Kevin Painter a little later on. Don't go anywhere. What a dark, great entertainer is coming next. Coast Dodley on the big stage at the Alley Palace.
Everybody was kung fu fighting. The kick was fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But it was with expert timing.
The greatest rock and roll band in history, the Rolling Stones, are coming to box office. With special guests Bruce Springsteen, the Black Keys, and Lady Gaga.
Don't miss us performing live from New Jersey this Saturday night at 2 a.m. Only on Sky Box Office.
The Rolling Stones, live, the One More Shot Tour. Live in your living room this Saturday night from 2 a.m. on Sky Box Office, and on demand this Sunday from Sky Store.
Oh yeah, another honey's coming to our house party. Since I got my new phone with this Vodafone BlackBerry freebie, my social life has gone through the roof.
And another honey says yes.
So that's Caitlin, Sally, Leanne and Amy.
Yeah, and Jackie, Gemma, even Susie the snail. Oh, I'm loving this freebie.
What about Larry?
Larry's busy.
Archie?
On holiday.
Jack, have you only invited girls?
Yeah, even Mike's not invited. What?
The new Vodafone BlackBerry freebie on Pay As You Go. Top up £10 for free BBM, internet and email. Vodafone, power to you.
From the director of In Bruges comes a comedy about psychopaths.
What did you just say?
It's about seven psychopaths!
Okay.
What's it called?
Seven psychopaths?
In cinemas now.
Need for Speed Most Wanted, out now. Better with Kinect for Xbox 360.
Pick up your essential footballing pullouts on a Saturday,
Sunday,
Monday,
and the new midweek edition on a Wednesday.
Goals, now available 4 times a week.
VIP fragrances.
For him, for her.
Carolina Herrera.
PC World USA calls Mists of Pandaria the best expansion yet. World of Warcraft Mists of Pandaria. Now try it free at Warcraft.com.
Game on!
160 for the title. 60.
120, double top needed!
One of the biggest characters in the game coming up next, Paul Nicholson. Confirmation that Robert Thornton put on a superb display against Magnus Carrick, a 3-0 victory, the Swede heading home. Leung Chung Nam from Hong Kong beating Andre Velga, real upset at the dark. Next up could be match of the night, Paul Nicholson against Ko Stompy. The reigning world champion starts the defence of his crown. Adrian Lewis against Gino Voss. And Kevin Painter, we know now, will play Leung for a place in round two of the competition. That's what this World Championship's all about, isn't it? Christmas away from home for Leung Chung Nam. Andre Velga was the hot favourite to win that one. July from Medina, his girlfriend. And a showdown with a former finalist, Kevin Painter. Now in store for him.